Hello, this is Lauren from OverDrive. Today, you're going to learn how you can add all of your libraries and cards into Libby, the one-tap reading app. To start, I'm starting off on Libby as I've already signed into my library account. So I'm going to assume that you've done the same. You've already signed into one of your libraries. At this point, if you'd like to add a second library, you're going to go up to the Libby main menu. And then underneath your libraries, you're going to see an option to add a library. From here, you can search for it by name, city, or zip. You'll go ahead and tap on the appropriate library system. And at this point, you can start exploring their digital collection. You can go ahead and tap on a title. When you go to borrow it, you'll be prompted to enter your library account details, most typically your library card number. There is another way that you can do this as well. By tapping on the Libby menu, you're going to see a notification at the top letting you know that you are visiting your library's digital collection, but you don't have a card entered yet. At this point, you once again can enter those details. Most often, you're asked for a PIN number. If you forget that number, you can tap here to get some advice from your library. Now, at this point, both cards are in. You could tap next to begin borrowing between both libraries. And it's very easy to hop between either library. You'll just tap on the other library you have added to browse their collection. Whenever you borrow a title, depending on which digital collection it's a part of, they will all appear on one shelf. When you manage that loan, you'll know which library it's from based on the colors of the library gem, but also you'll see an icon based on your library's logo, so you'll know which library you borrowed it from. Returning to the Libby main menu, now that you know how to add multiple libraries, how can you add multiple library cards for one system? At this point, you'll go ahead and tap See Library Cards. And you'll notice here for my digital library, I already have two cards added. You can quickly add another card. So this is very great if you are in a household and you're sharing a device with a spouse, with your children, with your brothers and sisters. And there are a few actions that you can take on these cards as well. You can rename the card, so if it's easier to identify with your name or nickname rather than your card number, you can change that. You can also remove your card completely from the app. So let's say you're no longer using, you know, this old device that you had. You can remove your card from there. What's going to happen is all of your loans and holds will be deleted from your shelf. But if you decide later on that you would like to re-add your card, any loans and holds associated with that card number will reappear. All right, and that is how you add more libraries and library cards into the Libby app. So as a recap, I have this slide here. Feel free to pause it if you'd like to go through the steps on your own. But other than that, you should be all set and ready to go. Thank you so much and happy reading.